Hello, everybody. If no one noticed already, there is no Hall of Dwarves like there is in the second game. So yeah. Beast. Yeah, it's not in the instruction manual. No one cares about the instruction manual. The boss. Like the boss.
His feet are not really attached to his body.
Well, no, none of his stuff's attached to his body. And if you hit the switch, turn the lights. Oh well, let's continue.
He's a fairy.
Oh, he's not. He's more on bug thing, you know? So we did.
He's a frog.
Oh, I guess you can come back later or something. You gotta be able to. It's not fair if you can't. Dumbass shit. And the money sign if he has been hiding in him. how you kill them. This is awesome. Like, put them on. Now, each one gives you a new power.
That's three.
This one gives you tornado hands. Apparently. Fail. How do you get pet better than that? Jeez. These levels are very short, by the way. The other thing, a lot of secret areas and stuff. It's a lot faster in this game. That's not a thing to put in kids' games. Whoa. The Izzy guy had it.
What?
The beast. This game's a little better than the second one, like, items-wise and stuff. But character wise and shit, it's not as good. I don't know why, it just isn't. You know what, screw it. I'm gonna continue the next episode. Thank you for watching.